What is going on, guys? Off the Record Gaming here, back again. So in today's video, it's gonna be a little different. It's gonna be a little bit of a different sort of video slash vibe, I guess you could say. Quick, before we get into that, I just want to drop a quick shout out to Kraken Keyboards. I won one of their recent giveaways, which I'll throw up on the screen for you guys to check out. It was a couple weeks ago, but finally the keyboard has arrived. It is super awesome. I mean, this thing is just an awesome keyboard. I love it. It's a 60% keyboard. It's on their website right now for $100. It's awesome. The RGB selection is awesome. The colors are really bright and vibrant, and it's just, the build quality is just awesome. It's just an awesome keyboard. It's definitely one of the good ones on the market, one of the better, I will say. Looking for a 60% keyboard, they have this one, and they have another option on there, and they also have a whole bunch of keycaps and USB cords for the keyboard for you to use. But you know, just quick shout out to Kraken for sending this out. Appreciate that, guys. Also, they just announced their XXL mouse pads, so if y'all want to check those out, y'all can. I'll have their link in the description down below, so that way y'all can go check them out. Up to them. And I'll have their website and Twitter down below if you guys go check them out. But anyways, guys, let's get into this video. So like I said, today's video is gonna be a little different. It's more of like a thank you slash shout out to some cool people in the Animal Crossing community. I've recently been playing Animal Crossing, like it's been an addiction. I can't lie, it's been very, very addicting. shout out to that whole community. Everyone's just been super sweet and welcoming. But the first shout out is to Wormhole. I know it's a single person that's usually on it, but there's a group of them that run the community together. They have an island, the Wormhole Island. I'll throw that up on the screen for you guys to check out. There's a whole bunch of DIYs, event stuff like Christmas, Easter, Halloween. Basically anything in the game, the fishes, the bugs, all that stuff, the insects, everything in the game. It's super awesome. I've been able to go twice as of right now to check it out. Also get some stuff, fill my inventory up. All 40 slots, fill them up. Another shout out goes out to Casey or at Cat Lady. I'll have both of their links in the description down below, so I can go check them out. Maybe drop a follow and show some love. Casey, man, she's just been super awesome. She's been helping me out a lot. I've already won a kitchen giveaway. I've already won some other stuff from the cherry blossom giveaway and stuff like that. It's been super cool. She's been super sweet, welcoming. She even dropped a code too. Oh, actually, I've been to the Worm Island like 3 times now. Yeah, it's honestly like really cool. Like, it's made my whole Animal Crossing experience completely different. Like, I appreciate every single one of them, and just how, again, I know I keep saying it, but I just appreciate how welcoming they are and just how, you know, helpful they are. I've actually been able to make a lot of progress on my island. I've got all my villagers, all my stuff's upgrading. I'm building bridges now. My house is almost complete, you know, all that stuff. Like, everything's going pretty good in the game. So definitely, if you're looking for an Animal Crossing community, these are definitely the people you want to be, you know, with, or join the community, you know, be active with these people. But with good things comes some bad things. Recently, people were going to the island when the wormhole would open up the island. Somebody would join and crash it. It just kept happening over and over. So they went private because also people were reporting island accounts and getting them banned or getting the accounts taken down. So that way they had to restart and all that stuff. It was pretty annoying, but I know Wormhole had to go private. So, if you want to drop a follow and hopefully get accepted to the community, as of right now, you know, that'd be much, much appreciated. It's nothing against anybody, just salty people getting upset and just, you know, ruining it for others because they didn't get what they wanted. So, you know, and I'm not afraid to speak my mind. So, you know, I mean, it's a giveaway for a reason. You know, it's everybody has a chance to win. You know, it's not meant for just one person to win. So, you know, just those few salty people, you know, get over it. You know, thank you and a shout out to them. Everybody, the Wormhole community, Casey, appreciate you guys. I appreciate you gals. You know, you guys are awesome. Again, thank you for everything that I have been able to get from you guys, but also what you've given to me. And I guess in my way of giving back, you know, just I'm just giving a shout out on my channel, and you know, I'll be able to shoot this on my Twitch and stuff too. So again, thank you guys. I appreciate you guys for being so awesome, making my gameplay experience on Animal Crossing way better and way more fun, and just being able to be a part of something on that game, which is super cool and phenomenal. That's even like a thing, you know. That's crazy, right? Like, the internet brings all these people together for this game. It's just super cool. Being said, appreciate everybody. appreciate you guys. Appreciate the Animal Crossing community for being so awesome and welcoming. Hope y'all are doing well. Y'all take care. I'll see you in the next one. Later.